here at Montana State University, the Rocky Mountains are our playground. The Gallatin National Forest is basically at our back door. Yellowstone National Park is about an hour and a half drive away. Students get to enjoy multiple outdoor opportunities here in Bozeman, and then of course many horse shows in multiple disciplines are very close by.
Our students get trained in agricultural finance, they get trained in agricultural management, they get trained in agricultural marketing and thinking about futures and options and some of the more advanced things that folks in the agricultural industry need to know. So it's a great major for students, and we try to give them a lot of opportunities to learn about the world and to learn how Montana agriculture fits in that world.
I think that as far as the College of Ag and how it has really prepared me to step out into my career, it's really exposed me to how the agricultural industry differs across the nation. It has showed me facets of the industry that are so intricate and so detailed that I didn't know existed. And it really opens your eyes to the diversity of things that this industry is composed of, but it also kind of reverberates and reestablishes how close-knit the agricultural community across the world is when you get down to it.
Through the professors, the other students, and supporters of the College of Agriculture, I really have been able to stay on my career path and really get a good education here at college.
There are tons of student organizations within the College of Agriculture, and at least in my freshman and sophomore years, I probably went to a couple of meetings of nearly every single one of them. Of course, there were the one or two that were really the better fit for me that I've remained involved in over the last few years. And so those are the ones that I've really, you create a community with, and you create friends, and you create those ties and the networking.
The eclectic group of instructors adds value to the program and prepares our students for the diverse career options that they have.
One of the great things that we have here is we've just moved into a brand new facility funded primarily by the College of Agriculture, which is a state-of-the-art facility for both doing teaching and research. And we work with other departments throughout the campus to support and advance these technologies.
Agriculture is really more than just cows and plows these days. And at the College of Agriculture, we really expanded on that. Recently, there's been advancements in both the equine science program and the LRES programs, which do a lot with the water quality and rangeland restoration and that type of thing.
Our students enjoy such courses as equine reproduction, equine nutrition, but also enjoy courses in management and economics, and then foundation courses in all of the science disciplines.
They really appreciate kind of learning how other countries do agriculture and how they manage the different kinds of risk and reward that come with agriculture. So that's been a great experience for students too.
You know, Montana is a huge state as far as landmass is concerned, but the agricultural community is small and we're tight-knit. And once you can create those networking foundations, you're pretty much set for life in the industry in this state.
One of the best things about the College of Agriculture is the huge group of supporters and alumni that really contribute to the college, whether that be from scholarships to just being around campus and interacting with us students. Just being able to talk to them and really get to know the people who've been here before us really adds a certain level of history and knowledge and really can inspire a student to pursue your dreams and goals.
Our graduates are pretty highly sought after because they have really strong technical skills, and a lot of them come from a farm background. So that mesh of real practice on the ground experience in agriculture plus the training that we give them and high skills and understanding ag finance and ag management really pays off well for them in the long run.
As a college graduate with a degree, whether I get a job or whether I go back to the ranch immediately, I need to be prepared to step out in this agricultural community. I have to be prepared to take those leaps and stand up for this industry, stand up for what we work for, the goals we work towards, and you know, stand up for the fact that we feed the world.
Danger. She's always right.